In this video, we're going to be looking at hidden backwards messages in songs. Me and Jonas are wearing our totally normal outfits, especially Jonas looking great.
Bro, it's called fashion. Look it up.
Led Zeppelin actually loves Satan. Stairway to Heaven. Okay. If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alone there. It's just this. You never hear the verse of Stairway to Heaven.
Yeah, like... I don't even recognize this.
Yeah.
You could just feel a little hint of Stairway to Heaven-ness in the guitar.
Yeah.
That's it.
That does sound right.
They're definitely saying Satan.
Hey, what are we gonna put in our reverse lyrics? How about there was a little tool shed? Prince did the reverse on us. His messages are reverse when played normally. Song, Darling Nikki. Okay.
Uh-huh, okay, I see. I assume this is the intro of the song.
Yeah. Is this a sequel to Purple Rain? It sounds like he's like standing somewhere in the sewers.
Purple Rain.
Oh, that's cool. That's what we did in this video. Like, record backwards to make it sound the way forwards.
Yeah.
That was lit.
That's cool.
So Prince is Jesus and Led Zeppelin is Satan. That's right.
Yeah.
Nirvana Hates Us song Smells Like Teen Spirit. I never see this guy. What happened to this guy?
I don't know.
He kind of looks like Jim from The Office a little bit.
I feel like Kurt Cobain is the type of person that could hide stuff in a song.
I can see that.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's just random noises when you play it normal, so.
I can definitely see the I thing that sounded like I Hate You.
Yeah.
I think he might have done that on purpose. The other ones, not as clear. I feel like if he would have thought through the other ones, it would have been something but a tool shed. By the way, I would like to recommend another music channel to you guys. If you're a music producer or anything like that, check out Soul State. Kind of like does these things where he summarizes music producer streams. Super interesting, super cool. I love it. Sometimes I just like to tell you guys something that's cool.
I'm offended you didn't tell me this first. I thought we were friends.
Ariana Grande loved Satan. And all along, God is a woman.
Ooh,
oh, so okay. She doesn't like women because she's straight. So since God is a woman.
That they let this go on.
That was actually disturbing. That freaked me the hell out. Barney seems sweet, but it's actually evil.
I mean, I can tell that Barney is actually evil just by looking at the costume. It's terrifying.
Yeah, yeah, he's definitely gonna mention a tool shed. Lucifer in a tool shed. Okay. Barney shows us lots of things like how to play
I mean, this could be the soundtrack to a horror movie, as it is.
Oh, yeah. Just some reverb.
Yeah.
I don't even know if we can keep that in the video.
That's the most disturbing part was the sushi in the end.
I'll never hear that song the same way again. Queen loves the green stuff. What is the green stuff?
Salad.
Salad. Hey! I genuinely don't know what the green stuff is.
He's kind of repping the Swedish merch.
Yeah.
That kind of worked. Now we know what the green stuff is.
It's legal here, but I don't partake. I don't like losing control. I think I'm a control freak.
I don't know about control freak, Joel, but I definitely think you're a freak.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. The Weeknd can't decide if he needs Lucifer or not.
All these devil things.
Let's close our eyes and not read the lyrics and see. I think most of these are like, you know, the brain kind of fills in the blanks if you have the lyrics in front of you.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson loves God in reverse. Oh. Yeah. So sick.
Okay, Michael Jackson needs to work on his articulation, confirmed.
That one was a little bit harder to hear, for sure. Imagine, like, being so insecure about your belief in God that you have to, like, hide it in reverse in your songs. Like, yes, I do love God, but I will hide it. Here we got No Doubt, No Doubt loves Satan. Song, It's My Life. Ooh, this is a good track. It's my life. Such a good band. It's My Life sounds like I Love Satan, confirmed. The Beatles need therapy. Revolution 9, vinyl version.
Number 9.
This definitely sounds like something that's gonna have a thought to it.
Of course. I saw another like conspiracy theory about this.
Ooh.
Something about John being a dead man, like, because it's Paul McCartney talking. It's like, John, dead man.
What I find a bit unsettling is that in the normal play, there is reverse pianos towards the end, yeah, at least, which then makes you think that there might be something if you play it behind. So, I mean, I don't know, Joel. I'm team dead man.
I see it. Okay, guys, we're here for our last video of reverse messages in songs. And now Jonas is going to do a dance.
I will not. But what I will do, Joel, I am revealing today my ears.
I don't like those.
I'll do the dance, whatever.
Yes.